guys, we're going to get right in. Webinar 5 is by far going to be the best one. So workout number 5 is tracks 54 to 66 of the Build Your Best Voice Complete Training Program. In workout number 4, we worked on a bit, and an ah exercise, if you remember that, okay? And the whole point of that was that the bit will help you to place the ah really, really forward, okay? Now, with this coming exercise that I'm about to show you, it's just a teeny little bit more advanced than that because it doesn't give us the comfort of using the bit. But instead, it goes the next level and we practice it on an E first and then we do it on an R. So we're gonna start with an E. So it goes like this. So breathing in, lifting the soft palate. And then you breathe again. All right, so now we want to transfer that to the R, and this is the hard part because the R vowel will naturally be just that tiny little bit backward, okay? And it's just because of the way we make the R sounds, so it makes it quite hard to bring it forward. But we've just done it on E, so hopefully the muscle memory is remembering what it feels like to sing it on an E, which is naturally just that little bit more forward. And I want you to try and transfer that same forward feeling into the R. The more you practice it, the more you're going to get that brightness and the more you're going to build your best voice, okay? Last week, we talked about the gook, gook, gook exercise and I showed you that lung exercise. So it went like this. Right? So hopefully you remember that, right? Now, this week, I am going to really throw you in the deep end. This is going to be really quite hard, okay? So this is going to combine an arpeggio and the long scale together. So it's actually a really long scale, all right? Longer than the long scale, okay? But it will, because it's so long, it's going to test your breath management skills, okay? So your ability to take in enough breath, but also your ability to release that breath evenly. Because it's a g sound that we'll be using, it really prevents you from lifting that larynx prematurely and causing strain. And this will develop ultimate flexibility and agility in your voice, okay? This is one of the epitome scales, I would say, in terms of building your best voice, okay? It's quite an advanced one and it's quite long. This is how it goes. That's one cycle. It covers an amazingly huge range, okay? And really, really good for helping you to develop that connection in your voice and just being able to move easily up and down your range. Very last exercise in workout number 5 is one for articulation and diction and pitching, okay? So the main thing is that you want to make sure that you're articulating clearly, okay? And that every single note you are hitting right in the center of that note. So pitching is really, really important here, and it's actually what the exercise does help to teach you, okay? So let's go for it. Ready? And 1 8, 1 7, 1 6, 1 5, 1 4, 1 3, 1 2, 1 1. Okay, so we're gonna try that now just a teeny little bit faster. Ready? And 1 8, 1 7, 1 6, 1 5, 1 4, 1 3, 1 2, 1 1. 1 8, 1 7, 1 6, 1 5, 1 4, 1 3, 1 2, 1 1. 1 8, 1 7, 1 6. Thank you so much, Songbirds. I really loved every minute of working with you. You know, your craft is worth it, okay? It's worth your time. It's worth your investment. It's worth the challenges and the obstacles, okay? Because singing and music is so powerful and it has the potential to change the world. So please continue to invest in your gifts, all right? In this God-given gift that you have, and build your best voice with me and continue, be the best that you can and nothing less than that, okay? You've blessed me. I hope that I have been a blessing to you too. All right, guys, I'm going to say goodbye now. Thank you so much. Continue to build your best voice and get grounded, take flight, and sing, okay? Love you guys all and be blessed, okay?